powers.
Well, I already have good powers. I can't be beaten, Alex.
You can't?
No.
Then why do you get that fair? If you can't be beaten, but you're
they don't care. They don't care.
But they mind it for Enzo?
Yeah, because he's like, can't be beaten, can't be beaten.
But same because, with you, right?
Yeah. I'm just
getting away with it?
Yeah, sometimes if I'm just regular fighting without my vibranium suit, they all of them just
when
go
I see
on
your
me.
Face, you need to
because they know I'm not in
what
with my vibranium
my
suit.
What do I have to
not
do?
Always
you
in
need
there.
To pay for me.
Alright.
Oh, and
can I tell them when you take it off? Yeah. Like, I don't
sure.
understand.
I can if I'm...
You're like, my vibranium suit's off.
And did they just use my... But I steal all my powers, even if my vibranium suit is off.
What's a vibranium suit?
Like a suit made of vibranium.
What's vibranium?
It's the strongest thing in the world.
That's from Captain America.
Oh.
Captain I saw America your face. Okay. Now you need to play with me.
And so...
Play what?
Like, just play with me.
Enzo's not made of vibranium. He's...
Let's just play.
Is he made, like, of diamond?
Diamond can be beaten. We would all be going on him, like, oh, and taking his suit apart. Because we'd be like,
and
diamonds, we're gonna be rich!
Do you have, like, a teacher at B?
Yeah.
And she...
No.
There's teachers there, but they get to do whatever they want. So
oh,
this is what
okay.
they're doing. So, what about the portal and the dimensions and all that?
You need to come.
Who has portals?
None of us. We can just go back to the carts and get a hula hoop and pretend it's a portal.
Yeah. Oh.
Now
okay.
do you get it like the portal part or the
so do you put Enzo in the portal?
Yeah, I never use the portal though. Except I might go to if he starts playing if Daniel lets him play.
Enzo can't play.
Because he's not playing fair. Because he's not following the rules of the game.
Which is what?
Play fair.
Play with me.
But is it fair that you can't lose either?
Well, they just say you can play anymore and you're not playing anymore.
5 minutes.
Is that nice?
Okay.
It's
probably not
I
nice.
Love.
If everybody said that to you, how would you feel?
Oh,
Alex,
and play a different game.
Come play with me in your room.
Come play with me in your room.
We're having a really funny conversation right now.
Is that right?
Yeah. Hang on. Watch. My phone's right there. Can you not? So,
please.
Cole, tell Daddy what you play at PE.
What is that game called?
The Superpowers?
Can we leave Alex alone, please? So they pretty much play superheroes, but they're made-up superheroes. So Cole wears a vibranium suit.
My name is Vibranium, but I'm a teenager, and when I'm not doing fighting, my name is Jack.
And then what's Enzo?
I forgot. I think he always changes his name and changes his character.
Okay, so then what's the part? Oh, so then what are you trying to like throw at him, but it doesn't work? What is that?
Throw?
Or like you're going like this with your thumbs?
My beam.
Your beam.
Yeah.
And then what does that do?
That can catch them no matter what. Even if they're in a force field, I can catch them. Because they're lasers, they can cut through anything.
But then can you get Enzo? Or
yeah.
It's not working?
Well, sometimes. It can, it's not that fast, though.
Oh, so you can move?
Yeah, I move. It's just a straight beam.
And then what was the other kind of beam?
The slicing beam.
Oh. There's a slicing beam and a... force field. But Enzo's always, you were saying Enzo's always in a force field, so you can never get him, and that's not fair.
Well, he's always, when I'm not in a force, well, he's never really in a force field. He's, whenever I use my biggest power, kind of like my knockout sword, this is how my knockout sword works. I slam it on the ground, and it can knock out anyone. I tell it who to knock out, and I put hand up, and then I put a force field on everyone except the person I want to knock out. And then I just slam it on my hammer on the ground, and it knocks out the person who doesn't have a force field.
So it's a hammer, not a sword.
Yeah, I said hammer.
Yes, it's hard. Okay, and then what's the whole thing about you want to send Enzo to another dimension and he won't let you?
Huh? Oh, well, I'm never really using the portal. But Connor, he didn't use it today, but he'll usually.
Hey, he hits a hula hoop.
And sometimes he's just walking around saying, free portals, and usually I'm far away, so I'm trying to get one, and then he's like, portal out. I'm like, ugh.
So what happens when you go into another dimension?
You stay there, unless someone puts themselves in and still has the portal, you can just jump through. Or if you have a portal power, which I do, except I never really use it, you can just make your own portal and then jump through it.
This is a very well thought out PE game that he's created. I've really enjoyed